Why is nobody talking about this? PewDiePie has 111 million, but recently, if you search up Mr. Beast, you can see that he has 112 million. Why is nobody talking about this? I thought PewDiePie was supposed to be Mr. Beast's god, but now, how is he his god? Does that mean Mr. Beast is PewDiePie's god? Wait, is this going to go viral?